It's Sunday, December 14th, and Katie's actually bugging us to give her a bath.
Katie, I cleaned her body first before I put her in. Let her get used to water a little bit.
Yeah.
But she's not. Did you see what I need to show her here? On her body?
Yeah. She loves it.
Yeah.
It's not tongue tongue. That's a toy she got on her first birthday in London.
Pop pop. Okay, you can hear some sound. The water sound.
She doesn't know what to play with first.
Papa. Woo, hello, Papa. Yeah. Papa. Papa. You will pop it. Okay. Good night, so hello. Hey.
Hello. She's just over 18 months, 18 months and 2 weeks or so, and her vocabulary is growing very rapidly. Pow-pow is for bubbles.
You say she's advanced, right?
I think so. She's a very smart girl. Yeah, good girl. See, she can wash her own feet. Where's your belly button?
Belly button, generally.
Don't lean forward so much, okay? What's that, Katie? Yeah, yeah. Wash the duck's head.
She's so interesting, bubble. She loves bubbles. She's going to have a mood. Go the bubble to her, right?
Yeah.
It's just, the kitchen floor is too wet and she can slip.
Right.
Maybe what we'll do is like jumping jacks, they have a little cloth, you know?
Right.
没有办法, you know? 没有了呀。我再弄一点点，不能太多泡泡。太多泡泡洗了，哦，好了。太多泡泡，慢慢弄。 太多泡泡洗，身体干干的。妈妈弄泡泡，等一下弄泡泡给你。奶奶。妈妈弄泡泡给你嘛。哎，泡泡，你看。对，泡泡。泡泡。
嗯。 Okay, we've been doing this for about 5.5 minutes, so...
Entonces,
bye-bye. Bye-bye. Katie, bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
She's too interested in the bubbles.
Okay.
Okay. Bye-bye.